Priestley Johnson. I'm the Chief Operating Officer here at ActUp Theater. I'm a part of the leadership team. We're a family-run business, and I'm so excited to be here. We're a family-run business and black women-owned, and we're located right here in the heart of Hartford, Connecticut, where we were all born and raised to serve our community through our community theater. ActUp Theater, we are a community theater. We're a performing arts organization, and we serve our community through our productions. We do have after-school programs, and we also have a summer program that we have coming up as well. We're so excited to put on the production of Grease, May 16th through the 19th. It'll be at MLK School Auditorium, and it is going to be right here in Hartford, Connecticut, for you all to come and enjoy and enjoy the pink ladies and the T-Birds and all the classic things that you love for our production of Grease.
My name is Tamaja Mitchell. I'll be playing the role of Sandy Olson in our Grease production. I started out with ActUp in their Ebony Annie production. I was afforded the opportunity to be a part of the chorus, and from there, I've been building up my skills as a singer and as a part of the music crew in order to be able to audition for this lovely role of Sandy. My favorite scene is the ending scene, the You're the One That I Want, the infamous song. And it is my favorite because everyone's there, it's a good time. It's a very well-known song, and if you would like to sing it with us, then you can visit actuptheater.org. We'll be having shows from May 16th to the 19th, so get your tickets and come be a part of us.
My name is Natalie Diaz. I am playing the role of Betty Rizzo in ActUp Theater's Grease production. I have been acting ever since I was 12 years old. I have been singing, dancing, and acting all throughout middle school, high school, college, and I took a big break for a while to focus on my career, and now I am back with ActUp, and this is my first production with them, and I am having a ball so far. I shared the audition posting for this role and said that I would be a wonderful Rizzo. I sent this audition post to a few of my loved ones as well, and they all said that Rizzo is meant for me, so I definitely went out to audition for the role and really took the time to embrace the character and I tried my best to show that in the audition process as well. If you want to see Sandy and Danny and all the rest of the pink ladies, please come see ActUp Theater's Grease production May 16th through the 19th. It is going to be a wonderful time, I guess, and you are definitely going to be a part of Rydell High.
Hi, my name is Jamari Bailey. I'm performing as Danny Zuko. I first found out about ActUp Theater last year when they were doing auditions for The Lion King. I was super excited for that. Lion King was always a fan favorite of mine, and I got to reprise the role of Banzai, the hyena. My favorite scene to perform is Grease Lightnin, and you can see that on May 16th to the 19th, and you can get tickets at actuptheater.org.
Grease Lightnin, go! Grease Lightnin, go!
Christina is going to be in charge of who's on deck. Music teachers, you're going to be getting them in your rooms for whatever songs you need to rehearse. If you're not rehearsing, you're in the other studio running your dances, okay? And then Christina is going to come around and do the call for the scenes, okay? Guess what? We need to get from scene one today to scene seven. So a lot of scene work today, okay? Put your game faces on. Take a deep breath. Principal Whitney just said her last lines.
Maybe next year you'll find the ones for this semester.
Jeez, I wish it was summer. It's a quarter after 12 and I feel like I've been here a whole year already.
Yeah, what a drag. Hey, you want to sit here?
Yeah, sure. Riz is coming in, but she's coming that new chick.
You want my coleslaw?
Yeah, I'll see if I have room for it.
Hey, Rizzo, over here! Hey, hey, hey! Where's all the guys?
Those slobs, you think they spent a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap. Oh, God. Well, here we are again.
Hey, Rump, I'll trade you a star game for a peanut butter and jelly.
Nah, man, I'm not eating one of those things. You've had that in your icebox since last Easter.
Hey, where you at?
Roger?
Hey, Kanix, what's happening, Kanicki?
Hey, Kanicki.
Roger.
I want to see where you guys are. I've been getting a lot of time on Instagram.
Yo, Nick,
where were you all summer?
Lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Woo! Nice job.
Hey, Cramer, I'm saving up to get some wheels.
Oh, man, you're getting a car?
Hey, cool, what kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I got a name all picked out. Greased Lightnin.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. And hey, Eugene. That's where we just skip Eugene's part to Sonny.
Shake, buddy.
Hey, what's happening, Sonny? Start, can you do that part?
Hey, what's happening, Sonny? Man, drop dead, Nix. I got old lady Lynch again for English this year, and she hates my freaking guts!
Nah, man, I think she's sweet on you. That's why she's always putting you on the back of the class.
No. You know what? She's gonna wish she never seen me this year. Oh, yeah? Yeah, because I ain't taking none of her lip. Yeah, you heard me, I ain't taking her lip.
What's wrong with rocking out here?
I miss Lynch.
I miss Lynch.
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
Turn your back to the audience. The audience is over here. There we go.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. That's a fine way to start this new semester, Mr. Lottieri. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, sir. I mean...
Then move!
Yes, sir. I mean, ma'am.
Wow, Sonny, I bet she didn't get no lip from you.
Shut up, Roger, because you know what? You saw it. As soon as she walked away, I still ain't take none of her lip. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jan, who's that chick over there with Frenchie? Is she the one you was telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool.
Maybe we can let her into the Pink Ladies?
Just what we need, another chick hanging around here.
Hey, guys, this is my new next-door neighbor, Sandy.
This here's Rizzo, and that's Marty, and you remember Jan.
Sure.
Hi.
Hi. Pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down.
Hey, Marty, those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them.
Fine. Keep going.
Nah, you can still see a face.
How would you like rice pudding, Marty?
What did you like to know?
How would you like rice pudding down?
How would you like rice pudding down your throat?
I'll eat it. So, how long have you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, Sandy, you gonna eat your coleslaw?
It smells kind of funny.
Wait till you have the chip beef, better known as barf on a bun.
How do you like the school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice.
Hi, kids!
Look who's coming!
Hi, Sandcox!
Uh-oh. Little Lulu, right out high.
Uh-oh, there's a fungus among us. Why don't you guys hear this?
Well, don't offer us to say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Probably not.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never believe what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced the nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
No.
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wild.
Oh, you must think I'm a terrible collaborator introducing myself to your new friend.
Oh, I'm Sandy.
Hi, Sandy. Real nice to have you here right now.
Thanks.
I hope you'll be at children's tryouts. It'll be real nice and fun. I'll be able to help you a lot.
Ah, shoot!
Goodness gracious.
Ooh, naughty, naughty. What was that all about?
My diamonds fell in the macaroni.
Yo, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
Hey, guys, let's shake it.
I've been chilling down at the beach. Spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, did you meet any new chicks?
Nah.
Oh, come on, Zuko.
I just met this one that was sort of, you know?
Oh, really?
Come on, you don't want to know a bunch of details, ain't you?
Yes, we do, Zuko. Say something.
What do you do all summer?
I spent my summer down at the beach.
What for? We have a brand new pool in the neighborhood, and it's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, it was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Okay, guys, you want to know what happened?
Yeah.
What's the matter with me, baby? What's the matter with you?
What happened to the Danny Zuko I met at the beach?
I don't know, maybe there's two of us or something. You should put all the missing persons at. I'll try the yellow pages, I don't know.
I wish I had never met you.
Summer nights. It's gonna come back around.
Okay. I'll put them in the room.
All right. Go for it.
Come on, Sandy. Dance with us. So you can get a little warm.
I don't think she'll need her with what she's got on.
Sandy, come on.
I bet you never.
bet you Sandy has never been to a pajama party before. Or...
Yes, I have. I went to my cousin's wedding party once.
Oh, ring-a-ding-ding. I nearly forgot. These are going to keep us warm for sure.
It's clear. I prefer dark.
Do content yourself with this, Princess Grace.
Hey, Sandy. Do you want one? Oh, you know what? I'm good at things.
I bet you never drunk one in your life.
Dan, you're being upstage.
Right.
Don't stay behind. Keep going.
I bet you never drunk one in your life.
Sounds great.
You haven't missed anything.
Right. Sorry.
Trust me. Hey, Sandy. Have you ever thought of having your ears pierced? I think it'd keep your face from being so skinny.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy?
I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she didn't mind.
That's awfully dangerous, isn't it?
You ain't afraid, are ya?
Of course not.
Good.
Hey, Marty, is there a needle around?
Hey, how about my drawing pen?
Nice to know it's good for something.
What's that supposed to mean?
I get it, Marty. I was just teasing you.
Yeah, we'll tease someone else. It's my house.
Ouch! Hey, hold still, okay?
Hey, Frenchie, why don't you go in the bathroom with that? My folks will kill me if I get blood all over the carpet.
Huh?
It only hurts for a second. Let's go.
Aw, I miss all the fun.
I'm so sorry. I'm not feeling well, and I just...
Look, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you got to do it. Otherwise, just forget it and go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Scout cookies.
Hey, okay. Sandy, let's go, Frenchie.
Don't worry about it. If she messes it up, I can always fix your ears so your ears won't show.
That girl is getting to be a real nerd.
What you staging? Marty, what you staging?
How long are we supposed to play babysitter for her? That girl's a real
Why are you playing upstage instead of downstage? The audience is here. Move your bodies up. Yes. All right, come on. Use the stage.
I'll lay off her, though.
Yeah, well, how long are we supposed to play babysitter for her? That girl's a real little Sandra D, isn't she?
Where's Sandy?
She went out for some fresh air. I only did one. As soon as she saw the blood, she lost it.
Yeah, well, let's hope she stays out. That girl's a real drag.
Turn, return.
This car won't move an inch.
Feed yourselves properly.
You want to sell these hubcaps before Kaniki notices?
At 11 o'clock in the evening? Sure, maybe we sell them to the cops.
What you talking about? Cops don't buy these types of hubcaps.
I'm not giving lines. Rizzo.
Hey, you guys.
Hey, it's Rizzo. What's up, Riz?
Hey, yo, Riz, what are you doing? You got a new job or something? Oh,
yeah, you wish.
Don't you see? She's here to work for us.
Yeah, Roger. You wish.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. Skinny.
I'm putting them in the car right now today.
All right, put those things back in the car.
Hey, Kaniki, what's this? A new toy of yours or something?
Isn't it cool?
Yeah, just as cool as a smashed truck.
Okay, Rizzo, if that's how you feel, why don't you go back to your little pajama party? Plenty of chicks would love to ride around in this car.
Sure they would. So, what are we gonna do?
Why is Danny in the middle of them? Thank you. Come downstage, downstage! You guys are hanging. The girls can hang a little bit back, but they need to come downstage. Come on, guys.
All right, look, give me 5 minutes. What do you say I pick you up at the Burger Palace?
In 5 minutes?
Yes. I'll be ready as soon as I'm free of these dead weights.
See you around, Riz.
Hey, Danny. Your girlfriend's at Marty's house.
Keep going. Ooh. Exit stage left. Keep going while you're talking to her.
Sandy Dombrowski. You know Sandra Day.
She's not. She just... Man, Kaniki, where'd you get this wreck anyway?
What are you talking about? This is Grease Lightning.
What? You mean you really expect the score in this garbage?
Come on, guy. Just wait till I get a fresh coat of paint, soup up the engine a little. Should work like a champ.
All right, Kaniki, whatever. Whatever.
This car could be one cool piece of shit.
Step up. All
right, this car could be automatic, systematic.
Go the other way.
Hydromatic.
We like it.
I need some volume.
What's going on? Keep talking, whoa, keep talking.
Go, grease lightning, go, grease lightning, go.
the wrong way. There's a group waiting to come in. Go this way.
Uh-huh. And go. We're ready.
Tyler, we should be monitoring the other scenes that are coming back around again. So we're coming back again. So make sure that they're working on the next scene.
They have a scene first. That's what.
Right.
Pep Rally, let's
pep
go. Rally. No, it's not Pep Rally. They have a scene first before Pep Rally.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Grease Lightning again, Pep Rally.
That's it.
Scene five is Pep Rally.
The name of scene five is Pep Rally, so I don't know if you're only talking about the dance.
Because we have a scene, me, Patty, me, Sammy, and Danny before the pep rally.
It is the pep rally.
They're saying that that's the name.
All of the thing is the pep rally. Everybody's there. Okay. Even though you're talking, you're going to come downstage and speak.
Okay.
That's it.
No worries.
Ready? Everybody runs in. Everybody's at the pep rally. Woo!
Woo! Do a split. Give a yell. Throw a fit for all the
Blanche. Quiet, please. Quiet, please, everyone. Quiet. And now the man of the hour. Coach,
principal. The coach who will pull Rydell out of a 7-season slump, our very own Coach Calhoun. Who's the best? Rydell! Give him hell!
I mean, that's what she's saying to y'all. Y'all Rydell, right? So respond. Y'all looking at her like you
The coach who will pull Rydell out of a 7-season slump, our very own Coach Calhoun. Who's the best?
Rydell!
Coming up, my boys are primed. I mean really primed because I primed them. They're not only primed, they're honed. Honed to a sharp razor edge. We're not just going out there to win, we're going out there for glory. We're going to yank them, tear them, and rip them. We're going to roll them around, and we're going to rip them up, then we're going to slaughter them. And after the slaughter's over, we'll come back here and ring that victory bell.
Danny and Sandy, come on.
Where's Danny?
Come on right here. I just need the lines. I need the lines talking right there. That's all I need.
Hi, Sandy. What happened to your hair?
Huh? Oh, nothing. Just an accident.
Hey, look, I hope you're not bugged about that first day of school. I mean, couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Look, you don't know those guys. I mean, I'll tell you what. Look.
Is Alexis here yet?
She's not here yet. No. She's probably pulling up.
If it was up to me, I never even look at them. Hey, tell you what. We're throwing a party tomorrow night. Part of the friendship. She's going to quit school before she flunks again and goes to
Are you asking me?
How'd you like to make it down?
I'd really love to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around them anymore.
Look, Sam. If anybody messes you, nobody gonna be salty with you when I'm around.
All right, Danny. As long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny!
Shove her out of the way.
Don't let me interrupt, Danny. Why don't you go pop-pop for a little while? You know, I've been meaning to tell you something. After you left my house the other night, my mom thinks you're really cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he? What were you doing at her house?
I was copying down homework.
Come on, Sandy. Let's practice.
Yeah. Les, I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, so that's why you're dressed like that. You're trying to impress some lame-brain jocks.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What? Are those knee hats? Don't make me laugh.
Just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
Stop that. I won a Hully Gully contest at the Teen Town Record Hop.
Ah, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? Look, I can run circles around those jerks.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. The track team's having trials tomorrow.
Huh? I'll be there.
Okay, tomorrow, next period, 10th period, on the football field.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when are those tryouts again?
Tomorrow, tenth period of the football field.
All right, I'll be there.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Come on.
Solid. I'll see y'all there exiting that.
Solid.
One.
I'll see you there later, baby.
A couple skip lines, but that was enough.
Your sign's here. Patty and Sandy's talking. That's the key for the right note song. They need those cues. You need the cues. You need the cues. Toodles, I'm so excited. Aren't you? Come here. Let's practice. Sandy says that.
Girl, yep. Toodles, oh, I'm so excited. Aren't you? Come on.
Come on. Let's practice.
Come on. Yes, girl.
So we're gonna go to scene 7 of the dance. Okay. So bring everybody in.
Okay.
The dance. Ready? Are you on script? Burger Palace, scene 6, on deck, please. With your script if you don't know your lines.
On stage?
On stage, I just said that.
He said on deck.
On deck, he says. Vince, Corey, on the radio. Your voice comes across. You have to be on your script.
Hey, get him back with the rebound here.
Hey.
Ready? All the leads should be on there. Get your script if you don't know where your lines are. We have to fix this between today and tomorrow.
We're gonna get this. Yeah. I got you.
All right, go for it. Line.
Hey, getting back on the rebound here for our second half dancing word bird contest coming up in half an hour. When maybe I'll call you. I think you'll like this little dirty from the city. A new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, French, when do you start beauty school again?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and boring teachers.
That's you, Brian.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Hey, Rob, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know?
Crying out loud. What you gotta remind me for?
I can eat anything.
No, I gotta go to confession.
I can eat anything. That's the best part about being Lutheran.
Girl, slow down!
Well, I can eat anything. That's the best part about being Lutheran.
Thank you.
That's the best part about being Peppa Pig.
But look who's talking, Porky.
Hey, Sonny, don't haul that magazine.
There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I really want to say.
Yeah.
Like, don't make Ricky Nelson even know who he is.
Come on out and stop hiding behind someone. Right. Mm-hmm. Wasn't that the first rule? Don't go behind anyone you can't see. Okay.
You and Rizzo.
Your Rizzo should be there.
You, Rizzo, she said that. Danny's
over there.
Yeah.
Rizzo.
You stay
with your partner.
You guys
we go back.
But I have to go to the table. I
know the table arrangement. Danny and you guys, when she comes in, you guys would end up at a table.
Okay, go for it. No, it's just like.
There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I really want to say.
Yeah. Like, is it Ricky Nelson even know he even exists?
Hey, Danny, how do you look as a college girl?
Bula.
Watch it. This sweater is a jock from.
Belongs to the big jock
at Holy. Belongs to the big jock at Holy Corporinore.
Where do you see me in one of those things? Childhood chat team today.
Are you serious with those bird legs?
moving fast.
Hey, how come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Way back, way downstate, you're upstate when you should be down. They're the ones singing the next movie. That's why.
That's more like a well-deserved title.
What do you mean?
You see, I'm the king. I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High.
The what?
The mooning champ of Rydell High.
You mean showing off your bear behind the people?
Yeah, it's pretty neat. I even snuck one fast on Ms. Lynch there. She didn't even know what hit her.
Oh my god, I wish I'd been there.
Well, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
Okay, skip song. Skip song and go pass the song.
Hey, Danny, you're that chick, you know.
Well, Sally, Sandy, I have all the leaves you want. My dad is in the station wagon.
Hey, Sandy! What's shaking? How's my coat?
No thanks. I can't stay.
Oh. You're staking.
Say your lines, brother.
Say your lines!
Oh, yeah, then what's your...
Stay on script. You're not human cues. Stay on script if you don't know your lines, please. We need to get through this without a pain. Thank you. That's what I said.
Oh, yeah. What are you going to hang around?
I just came to collect some leaves for biology.
Well, hell, if that's the case, I know about some pretty yellow leaves over here. Okay, now,
hey, Demi, ain't you gonna follow her?
Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko, every day now. What, you ain't told him?
Come off it, Rizzo. What you trying to do? Make us think she likes you?
What's that crap?
Like you?
What's that crap supposed to mean? I don't see you complaining.
That's because you never stop flapping your guns.
Hey, cool it, guys.
Yeah, Kinnicky, if you don't shut it, you're going to get another sandwich.
Go in the middle of them.
Oh, I'm really worried.
Okay, you creep.
Hey. Stand script.
Fight.
Yeah.
Come on, cut it out.
He started it.
Man, what a yo-yo. Make one little joke. The chick goes tutti frutti.
Cool.
Yeah, well, he started it.
You skipped your line, Brian. You gotta stay on script. You should know it's more than once. Please stay on script.
God, this is my first day of duty. I'm so sorry.
No, I just need you to read it. You don't have to just follow it, okay? Thank you. Vince voice.
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash out at Rydell High School in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Cassio, and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Rydell High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Miss
Hope? Hey, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
Nah, I don't think so.
Aw, why not? You're still upset about little Gidget. Sandra Nate, you know.
Sorry. Look at Nate's song.
Oh. Come on, Zuko. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull that little Sandra D routine too. Look at me, I'm Sandra D. Lousy wit. Do I sing the whole song?
No, you can
just. Sing, wait.
Just who do you think you are? I saw you making fun of me.
Whoa.
Oh, get off. I ain't gonna do nothing. That chick's flipped her lit.
You tell them right now. Tell them all those things you've been saying about me with lies. Go tell them.
What are you talking about? I never said anything about you.
You creep. You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look cheap in front of your friends? I don't know why I ever fell for you, did you, Zuko?
Wait up. That's weird, chick. Hey, Rizzo. You wanna go to dance with me?
Sure, why not?
Come on.
Hey, Jen, you got a dance for
tomorrow? Speak up! If they are giving you the momentum, please don't drop it.
Hey, Jen, you got a dance for tomorrow night?
Let me check. No, why?
You wanna go with me?
You kidding? You sure, Raj?
Hey, friends.
Yeah.
Hey, Frenchie. Are you still going to take a dance now that you quit school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Oh, all right, nothing. I'll see you there.
Hey, Kaniki, how's about you come pick me up and I'll pick up two of them things when we get to the dance when we get there?
With what? A meat hook?
Shut up, Daniel.
Nah, I got a blind date from across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
Dee, I don't even know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
So, hey, I know just the guy, right, you guys?
Yeah.
Hey, it's the main brain, Vince Fontaine. Got my umbrella because it's starting
off
to rain.
Off the stage.
If it's cloudy and blue, where you are too, because the boy you love doesn't love you. Here's one for the lonely from your one and only.
Song?
I don't have this song. Never had this song.
No, I mean, do we have it, the instrumental?
I don't. Like, I never had this
song. I can do it off the phone.
Huh?
Okay. I can do it.
Go ahead.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, girl.
Can we find out? You have a
version of it? You got this.
I'm going to reach you for my phone, right? Go ahead, darling, whenever you're ready.
Guess mine is not the first heartbroken. My eyes are not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know there's just no getting over you. And I know I'm just a fool. Sit around and wait for you. And baby, can't you see what else is there for me to do? I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm to you.
not talking. There's no talking in the room, please. Thank you.
Someone that walked forward, honey.
You should not be leaning. Any of those leads should not be leaning. Music is playing.
Fix your chest, fix your eyes, and react.